Hello, my beautiful star seeds. This is Mama Haru back again, sending you hugs and kisses. And breaking those chains of deception. Oh, my loved ones, I have something I want to share with you today. As I was in my meditation state, which is nothing but just being still, off to yourself, no noise, and just get quiet. And then you begin to hear what's going on around you because you're not out there being busy and da-da-da-da-da-da, moving. So you're just quiet. Just quiet, that's all. And then things will begin to come to you. But let me tell you what I focused on. Well, I was focused on the fact that we've been talking a whole lot about this artificial intelligence. Okay? I see artificial intelligence in two ways. First of all, one artificial intelligence that is us. We have been lied to so much until when we speak, we're speaking artificial intelligence. Okay? Artificial intelligence means that it's not real. Because from the time we came from my mother's womb, they've been lying to us. So the so-called truth that we think we have anyway are lies. That's artificial intelligence number one. Artificial intelligence number two is now we have advanced to the point where we created a machine to download our artificial intelligence into. So now we got a machine that's walking around, okay, being like us, full of lies too. To me, it's like, you remember they still make those toys that you wind up. You wind the toys up. You wind it, wind it, wind it, wind it, wind it. When you get real tight, then you let it go. Then it go across the floor like, right? Okay, so then we turn around and run from the toy that we made. We made it mechanically able to do what it's doing. And now we run from it because, oh, now it's going to get us. Duh. Are you serious here? I mean, let's really think about what we are doing. And I said, we as a collective whole, we're all apart, right? Okay. So my thing is that we run from something that we made. Okay. So the problem with that is we have made it to the point where we give it machine guns and all kinds of things, right? So now we've taught it how to shoot a machine. We taught it how to wash clothes. We taught it how to cook. We taught it how to have sex. We taught it how to do all those things. Now we say, artificial intelligence is going to take over and blah, 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 blah. Then we go as far as now we say, okay, so now we believe they're going to take over and it's going to be the artificial intelligence against the humans, right? So if you don't want to be hunted, now you got to get a chip. Who was that? Elon Musk. Elon Musk has come up with this Neuralink. So you get that placed into your body, okay, so that you can keep up or think ahead of this artificial robot that we have made. You got to stay ahead of it. If not, it's going to hunt you down and get rid of you now because it feels like it's better than you because you done gave it all the equipment, all the ammunition it needs to be like a human. Damn! How dumb is that? We are dumber than I thought. I'm like, oh my God, this is freaking crazy. Okay? So I'm like, now people want to get the Neuralink. Oh, so I can do all these things. But what they're not thinking is just like I'm looking at this cell phone right now talking to you, right? You see this laptop in front of me, right? Guess what? The cell phone I'm talking to you right now, from time to time, it needs to get what? Updated. They tell you to plug it in so you can get the new stuff that's going on so we can get all the kinks out that we've discovered that it has. Same thing with this laptop. Don't you think that if you get the freaking chip too, you're going to be updated too? So you go to bed one night, you wake up, all this other information going through your body, and you start doing things that you don't know why you're doing it, and you can't control it because you got the damn link in your brain. Okay, then you're going to be like those people in the movie. Then you try to pull it out your teeth, pull it out your head, you know, cutting yourself, cutting your arm, trying to get the damn chip out. Look at the movies. The movies are showing you what the results are. study are showing you what the results are. All those things that you're trying to do, you can already do it. It's like a sidebar thing. Let's let them think that they stupid and that they dumb and they have no intelligence of their own so that we can take over. And think about it. If I say 2 + 2 = 4, right? All right, so my thing is, why do I need to say it faster? 2 + 2 = 4. So 2 + 2 = 4. No, now I'm gonna say 2 + 2 = 4. 2 + 2 = 4. What's the speed for? What's the need of the speed? Do you hear what I'm saying, loved ones? Think for yourself. Because I do know the fact that this information came to me the way it came to me. When the time comes, if it ever comes, that this thing really go out the way they want to go out, my information from the original maker of this universe gonna tell me what to do. It's gonna tell me which way to go. It's gonna tell me how to take care of whatever I need to take care of. So it said to me, Mama Haru, don't fear. Don't fear. There's all kinds of worlds out there, worlds within worlds. This is not the only one. There's different mental dimensions. What dimensions are mental? Mental thoughts. When you think certain ways, it takes you to certain places and it puts you in different environments. That's what I'm saying. So don't fall for the freaking okie doke. They say, oh yeah, Google is downloading this information and YouTube is taking this information and you know, they're making clones of you and all that. I'm not worried about that. I don't care about that. Because if you know who you are and the power that you are and the intelligence that you already have, you are going to be fine. What do you think we were doing before telephones came along, before cell phones came along, before all that came along? We had it. We had it already. But we got bamboozled out of it. So don't worry. Don't worry. Enjoy your life. Do what you need to do for you. And don't fall for the okie doke. And you don't need to get no Neuralink. You don't need to get it. It's just a scam. I'm telling you, it's just a scam. So now that I've said all that, let's hear what Louis Armstrong have to say about it. That's why I have this computer sitting on my lap. This laptop sitting on my lap. Check it out. Bam. Louis, come on here now. We got to tell them something. Oh, Lord. Wait a minute.
What's wrong?
Hey, Pops.
There it is.
What you mean? What a wonderful world.
Wonderful
world. How about
world?
All them walls all over the place? You call them wonderful? And how about hunger and pollution? They ain't so wonderful either. How about listening to old Pops for a minute?
Yes.
Seems to me it ain't the world that's so bad, but what we are doing to it.
Yes.
And all I'm saying is, see what a wonderful world it would be if only we'd give it a chance.
Yes, yes.
Love, baby, love.
Love, love, baby.
That's the secret.
Where my pillow at?
Yeah.
Yeah.
If lots more of us loved each other.
Yes.
We'd solve lots more problems. And man, this world would be a guesser.
Yeah.
That's why old Pops keep saying.
Here it is. Hey. We're just going to listen to some of it.
I see trees of green, red roses too. I see them bloom for me and you. And I think to myself,
oh yeah, hey,
what a wonderful world. I see skies of blue and clouds of white, the bright blessed day, the dark sacred night. And I think to myself,
yeah,
what a wonderful world. The colors of the rainbow, so pretty in the sky,
so pretty,
are also on the faces of people going by.
Yes,
I see friends shaking hands,
shaking hands,
saying,
how do you do? Okay, beautiful star seeds. Mama Ru is going to sign off, but I hope I said something to make you think and question your universe. Bye-bye.